project is blank stick. We discussing about the components. This one is Arduino Uno, this one is battery, this one is Arduino Nano, and this one is the buzzer. First we are discussing about the Nano. Arduino Nano is a microcontroller. It has a 30 pins. This have a 13 digital pins and 6 analog pins. 13 digital pins, input and output pins. Only analog pins are the inputs. And 2 power supplies is 3.3 volts and 5 volts. And 2 grounds will be have. They have a transmitter and receiver pins. Next we discuss on ultrasonic sensor. Ultrasonic sensor is a it's transmitting the signal and receiving the signal. It transmitted the sound waves and receiving the sound waves. They have a 4 pins. One is VCC, first one is VCC and second one trigger, third one echo and fourth one is drone. VCC and drone is the power supply pins, trigger and echo are the input and output pins. Next we discuss on the buzzer. Buzzer will be produce the sound we use for the output of the component on this blind stick project. This one is battery, this one is a power supply of the Arduino Nano board. This one is 9 volts power supply battery. It is non-rechargeable battery. Next we are discussing about the working of the blind stick project. Ultrasonic sensor passing the signals in the waves. Ultrasonic signal they produces the sound waves to transmit the signal and receive the signal. They will keep the hand there. They will stop the sound signal. That's it. Thank you.